What's up guys, John the Duck here, and today we're doing a tutorial similar to the one we did a few weeks back. Today I'm going to teach you how to do 60 frames on PS4 instead of PS3. So as you can see on my thing, it does say 29.97 frames, which is 30 FPS. So what you're going to want to do, it's actually a really simple tutorial, so it shouldn't take too long. So you're going to want to go into your system preferences. It's kind of laggy on the screen because, yeah. You're going to go to System Preferences, you're going to try and find Sound and Screen. Click on that, go Video Output Settings. Wait, I'll tell you that in a minute. Video Output Settings, you're going to change it to 720p. It doesn't actually make a difference on your TV screen because it's still running through the TV, not the PS4. So it should keep it the same, is what I'm thinking. And yes, that's all done. And then that's basically all you got to do for here. Yeah, so it's on there, but if you, as you see on mine, on info, it's under 59.94, which is 60 FPS. On here, you're going to want to click on either, I click profile 720 because that's how you do 60 FPS. Make sure I set to PS4 and then HDMI. Put the quality on wherever you want. I keep mine on best just so you get the best experience for it. You're going to want to, this is what you're going to want to have done. You're going to want to have preserve source format enabled, which means it can copy the TV off what it does. For some reason, the Elgato doesn't like when you have it into 1080 and it doesn't record in 30 frames. So basically, that is all you've got to do. Hopefully, you all enjoyed the tutorial. If you do, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel to join the ducks, and I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out.